Okay. Let me turn upside down. All right. See if I can come out this way. Little by little, right?
Yep. 1 inch at a time.
Forget hokey pokey. That's what it's all about. Put your left leg first. You put your right.
Shake it about. Get on out. Woo.
All right.
Boom.
Okay, cool.
Dude, that was way better than I thought it would be. That thing got solid way back in the back.
Yeah. All right. So I don't usually do at the video what we've already done. Usually introduce what we're doing, but because we were so eager to get inside there, we couldn't wait. But anyway, we went through that hole right there, and you're gonna see in a moment how deep this thing really goes. Flooded pretty good. We are under Table Mountain here, and somewhere out here in Tuolumne County. So I'm with Thomas Atkins, by the way, of Twain Hart Mini Golf. Check it out. Bring the family up there, right?
That's right.
All right. Yeah. And we're gonna be moseying on to other things together. So thank you for watching. By the way, Down to Earth Exploring is on Facebook and on YouTube. Subscribe and share it with your friends. Show them what's underneath our town up here. We got so much to do. I'm like months out. Hit the like button. Leave your comments. I'd like to hear from you. And that's it. Thank you for watching.
Nice.
Got it. Cool. You got it all dialed. I love it.
Yeah. Here we go. Sorry for the shakiness. It's reversed though. You got your shovel? Thomas?
I didn't grab one.
Okay. Okay, here we go. Reverse going. Here we are.
Oh wow, it's really flooded, huh?
It's gonna be over and waist, I think.
Over waist?
At least at the beginning.
How about drop that shovel in?
Okay.
How tall is the shovel? Gosh, it's way down there, huh? Oh, it's perfectly clear.
Yeah.
It gets deep right there, though.
Deep here, and then I can't tell after that if it's kind of...
I'm gonna go over that wall.
Okay.
Can you hold this?
Yeah.
Sweet. Well, here we go.
Oh boy.
Oh, it's deeper than it looks. That's way it is with water.
That's it.
What if I just stay to the side? Almost.
Wow, almost chest deep.
See, this is what we're looking at right here. There's my foot. And I don't want to stir up any mud. But look at the ceiling. Oh, I got water coming in. Oh, that's all right. Oh, look how deep it goes. Oh, see that? That's crazy. I'm going to try to zoom in on that. No, no, no. There we go. Oh, yeah. There we go. Sadly, my battery just got wet.
Oh, no way.
Yeah, that's okay. We got the footage I wanted. I'm gonna do this then. Yeah, here we go. We got a picture of you. Oh, yeah. Zoom back out. Oh, sweet, right there, yeah. Nice. And then, what is he on this wall here? Just tap the phone icon on the camera to attach it.
He's right off the battery.
And I might actually go for a walk.
I'll follow it.
Are you going to come in?
Yeah.
All right.
It's cold.
Oh, I can't believe we are under, by the way, viewers, we are under Table Mountain in a flooded mine. It's way in here.
And then here's Thomas will bring down the light.
The picture of you.
Sweet.
I know.
Whoa. Okay.
Don't get the battery wet.
Oh, wow. It's cold.
It's cold, huh? By the way, I've been told we were clinically insane, are we?
We're in a mine under Table Mountain.
By the way, Thomas, who's with me, owner of Twain Hard Mini Golf, he's adjusting to the temperature.
Oh, look at the water.
Wow.
Look at that.
So clear.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. A little brighter. There we go. Yeah, he's the one who found this. Well,
I was told about
the owner of the property told him about it, but I'm going to slowly. Oh, yeah, this is fine. Okay, so. We came from there.
It's like an infinity pool.
It is, yeah. I think my waders broke. Well, it's shallow here. So instead of just doing footage, look at all the roots that are coming through. And I always look up at the ceiling. It's very sturdy. And then there's the bottom again. Now, I don't know if we were to get jammed up in here, this water is going to fill up. So I don't. Oh, it just keeps going.
It goes for days. Huh?
Yeah. I mean, this could go all the way to Table Mountain. Who knows? Do a little back. Hey, we did it, right? We did it. I don't want anything. Oh, I just sunk. No, this ceiling is very safe. You look at it, there's hardly any breakage. And my voice is vibrating pretty good. Oh, get off me, sorry.
Looks like
it snakes around.
Yeah.
under here. I don't see any snakes yet. So how far are we in? Oh, nice. Are we back there? Shallower.
Nice. Yeah, maybe we'll get dry land up there.
It looks like it's dry.
That'd be sweet.
Yeah. I don't think this is flowing out too much to where it would build up. If we were in here, there's a rock letting loose, and then of course we came in from back there. I keep showing the distance of how far we've come in here.
Thank you.
I'm covering my phone for a minute.
Wow. I don't want my expensive phone in my pocket. Dream of mystery, right? We know there's a mine here. We know it's located. So far, how deep it goes. But what was hauled out of here? I'm sorry, friends, but I'm squashing in mud. This is one of those wait for it moments, right? Because we're gonna hit dry land. So this is the slimy mud. Oh, my voice is really vibrating. I heard that that is, this is not the sign of a very tight mind. I don't talk because my voice will bring down everything. Okay, here we go.
look at this. Ducking lower and lower. I'm ducking lower and lower. It doesn't face out, it's a collapse. Well, it doesn't face out, it collapsed. Yep. But this bump, we did it. We actually did it. Thank you.
do you got?
Just the score if it's caved in.
Okay. I'm gonna end the video until we're crawling out of the thing. But this was super deep. Yeah, you can't even see the front entrance. So I'm gonna stop this here until we're out. Thanks for watching. Be with you in a minute. Let me give this to you. When you catch your breath. Okay. I'll pass my shovel to you.